Yeah. That's interceptor. Okay, you launch your attack before you launch assist. Again, launch your attack first. See? And you notice my punch is already behind him because you're looking to punch through the target. And by the thing being lined up, the elbow on the shoulder, you got your whole body behind you. Okay, now, I'm going to throw a punch. I just want you to put your hand up and block. See, the tracking comes here. And again, you notice where I'm attacking. Center line. You see, face the camera. See, he's a big target. But as you can know, we look to attack the center line of his body. No matter how big he is, no matter how strong he is, the center line along the body is always the weakest point for all of us. Okay? So this is what you always look to attack, the center. A lot of times, if you don't want to use your hand, you can use your hand. Rich hand is many parts of the hand that you can use to attack. This is also part of the science. You just don't use just verticals. You do use the jab, rich hand, knife hand, palms, okay? Many different parts that we use. Okay? Now, again, punch. When the block, when you feel the barrier here, relax. When you feel the barrier here, this is where the trapping comes in. This is where Bruce Lee martial arts, so this is where the Wing Chun comes in, because you may people just hit. You may people just hit. Don't block.
Sorry.
Yes, it's hit and you just hit. That's the second barrier. If you block here and he puts up another barrier, or he puts up another block, then you can run again. Okay? You saw it famous in the movie Enter the Dragon when he sat there with the guy like this. Okay? He trapped the guy and hit him. Boom, hit. Once the guy realized when he got hit, what did he do? He punched and it got blocked at the second time.
No pressure.
See, when you put pressure, then I feel that.
Alright.
You know, Wing Chun was an art that was created by a female. It's very, you know, very sensitive. It doesn't fight power with power. Once he put the second barrier up, then there's many ways to go around that second barrier. Yeah, there's many ways. Second barrier.